So, I'm Shelby.
I'm Allie.
We're sisters.
We're not twins.
Sometimes we match.
Most of the time we match.
Accidentally, though. Like, actually. So, part of that, too, is that we shop at only, like, three stores. And
we often buy the same clothes.
Yeah. Not just match, just because, like, our style is pretty similar. But, you know, it's whatever. So, today, we're gonna go thrift shopping. You have anything to say about that?
Usually we don't record ourselves.
No, so this is new. We're gonna try something new.
We're testing it out today.
So I've seen so many videos on YouTube, like the thrift shopping videos with me and stuff, and I've always thought it was cool. One, I love thrift shopping and finding good deals. And then two, I was like, might as well share the experience with others. I think one thing that's different for us than other people, like thrift shopping videos, we live in like rural Idaho, and so we're not in these big cities. So we actually have to drive for like half an hour to get to a thrift shop. Actually, that's a lie. There's thrift shops in the town we're from, Homedale.
They're just not very big ones.
Yeah, they're just really tiny. So we're not gonna go there.
But maybe one day we will.
Yeah.
We found some good things there before.
Which one? Oh, the yard sale shop. I found a holster and stuff, but. Anyway, we're going to go into Nampa today. We're going to go thrift shopping. Probably go to, like, DI, Savers. Who knows? There's a few ones there. But, yeah. You can come along. Styles, like, I feel like all the YouTube people who do thrift shopping videos and stuff, they're like looking for mom jeans and like vintage t-shirts. And like, one thing, I don't really pay for t-shirts because I just wear the free t-shirts I get from everything, so we don't really shop for like vintage t-shirts, you know. And mom jeans, I think they're hideous. Unpopular opinion, but super unflattering. I don't think I would pay money. Like, we already have flat butts. We don't need to pay money for jeans. That'll make them look worse. So, yeah. Even ask Allie's husband. He'll agree. He's like, no. Like, you're not wearing mom jeans.
Yeah, he told me. He goes, your jeans are already baggy enough. Do not buy mom jeans.
So, anyway, we don't go looking for, like, these, like, vintage Levi mom jeans. Like, no. That's gross. just got to the thrift store and we ran into one of our dear friends, Katie Bell. And we're going to take her thrift shopping one of these days. Anyway, let's get started. Hold on, I want to take... Hi, Pepe.
Hey.
Hi. Hi, Peyton. Hi. Oh. Okay.
She thought you were going to get her out. Stuck in there. What's up in here?
Guess what, guys? Allie already found that, and then she wanted to redo it and pose and pretend like she just found it.
That's because Shelby wasn't recording.
That's true. Ow! I literally can't get this on.
I'll take your rings off.
Just this one.
There we go.
Get it. It's cute. It's $7. Jeez. But it's red, so it's half off.
Yes!
Shoes are 50% off.
Yeah.
Those are cute.
They're only $5.
I'd get them. Are they $5 with the discount?
Yeah.
Let's take my... We just got out of Goodwill. We were there for like
ever,
3 hours, or really it was like an hour, maybe a little bit more. It's like 1:22 now,
and we've only been a lot of money.
We've only been to like one store. I spent like $90 there, and now we're gonna head into the Idaho Youth Ranch. Allie, dance.
No.
Dance.
No.
Dance.
I don't dance.
So. We just got done at Idaho Youth Ranch. It was so much quicker than Goodwill. They also is a little bit of a smaller store. Allie's buckling Peyton in. And then we're probably going to head across. So all these thrift stores are kind of right in the same area, which is super nice. So we'll head across to DI. Alright, so we went to 3 thrift stores. I feel like we've been in town for so long, but...
And we're starving.
I'm like, alright, because I had that cookie, but I'm just like, no energy. So we're probably going to go home. We have to go to dinner at a friend's house tonight. So we'll probably go home before that so we can kind of rest or whatever. But yeah, so we're probably not going to go to Savers, just because we've already gotten so much stuff. And so we just decided it's not worth it. We're just going to spend more money if we go there. And I already spent like all the cash I had for today plus some. So I think, yeah, we're just going to head home. Yeah,
and they were good finds.
Like, so much stuff. It's ridiculous. But some good brands, some good finds. We'll do a haul later. But yeah, so that's what we're going to do now. We're just going to head home.
But we're going to get some food somewhere because I'm hungry.
No, yeah, that's why we're going home.
No, Mom doesn't have anything at home. You ate the rest of the chicken pot pie for breakfast.
No, she has another tub of it.
All right, I'll just go home and eat that. It's fine.
Yeah, it's like...
I'm just so thirsty.
I realize that, but it's like, if we stop, that's going to add, like, another 30 minutes.
No,
I feel like,
not.
And
if
then...
Just go
no, but
drive-thru?
Listen, another 30 minutes, and then we're still going to go home. Like, I want to have enough time to take, like, a little nap or something.
Your nap turns into hours. It's no
and then
little
probably,
nap for you.
And then I'll end up not even going.
Yeah,
because I'll
be
like,
I don't feel good.
Yeah,
we know how this goes.
Step up your snack game.
Kate, we could have stopped somewhere.
To get food? I know, but we should have...
just the drive-thru.
But there was... I don't
done
like...
This before,
I don't like any of those restaurants, so... That's the issue. People think we're twins.
I don't
jokes.
See She got my nostrils.
That's actually rude. It's like all the things Allie has are small, mine are big, like lips, nose. Even like my eyes look bigger than yours, which is weird because like you have big eyes according to everybody. But yeah, I mean it's like my head, everything.
Your head's not even big.
But I mean, you see what I'm saying? Like, I don't get when people are like, oh my gosh, are you guys identical twins? Because I'm like,
I don't see it.
Maybe it's just the cheekbones. Make your cheekbones pop.
They're not even popping.
Even mine are bigger.
I just gotta lose that baby fat that I got with the pregnancy.
Good night.
No, not yawning.
I'm yawning.
I know. Go ahead.
See, there's your cheekbones. You got like big round ones. Mine's just like skinny. I just have...
Thank you.
Thanks for going thrifting with us, and I hope you enjoyed our try-on haul.
Thank you.
You're so weird.
Not you.